that every day. Today, though, we caught some of those acts right here in Cleveland. Digital reporter Meg Shaw.